Given f of x equals x minus 5 squared, what is the axis of symmetry of f? The axis of symmetry is going to be right at the vertex. So if we have the axis of symmetry going through the vertex, that is at the minimum value. The minimum value is when this whole thing equals 0, and that will happen when x is 5. So f of 5 equals 0, since if you put 5 in here, 5 minus 5 is 0. So the axis of symmetry is when x is 5. The answer is C.